you're among the many people experiencing mental health challenges for the first time, or if you were living with a mental health condition before the pandemic, it's important that you seek support. I encourage you to see what support is available in your community, because mental health is essential.